welcome to the archipelago of...
Did you check?
Yep, ready to go check out here.
It's green now. Green now.
Sounds like a spin! I think someone's run wide.
Back in the car.
Yep. Car is okay.
Copy.
Not okay.
It's okay.
Copy.
We've just had a car run wide.
you have it, give me feedback on balance.
Cool, good for me. Yeah, thanks, yeah, good job, guys.
Copy.
Okay, that's end of session.
Thank you for joining us as we proceed. It's time for the final. The drivers are lined up. Here we go with the Bahrain Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go.
DRS.
Was that a lockup on the track? That's a lockup! I think there's been a lockup! Up and gone straight on.
Vettel has just pitted.
And your bubbles.
Copy.
It's a race position gained for Mercedes.
They just lose so much front grip.
Yeah, copy.
Is everything okay?
Seems to have been a lockup. It's a collision! Sounds like someone's locked up. That sounds like someone's gone wide there. Looks like there's been a lockup.
Copy.
AlphaTauri gained a place. Was that a lock-up on the track? Who's running wide there? We've had a spin. I think there's been a lockup. That's Leclerc. Charles Leclerc is today's winner. Hello, and thank you for joining. It's race day with the. A partly clear night. We're now moments away from this, the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
DRS enabled.
And a new position just gained by Williams. That's a lockup. Have been a lockup.
Tires are gone.
Copy.
Guys, these oscillations are killing me. Anything we can do?
To me, there is already gone. I have no regrets anymore.
Roger.
Is everything okay?
There's been a lockup. And there's an overtake from Williams. Was that a lockup on the track? Sounds like someone's locked up. Let's see what happened there. Let's have a look here. This was the Aston.
Red flag.
Copy.
Our race here resumes as we get back underway. And it's lights out and away we go. Lockup.
Safety car, safety car. And I respect the paper. Stay positive.
Copy.
Reduce lifting coast by one level.
Copy.
This is the final lap.
Okay.
Safety car in this lap.
Copy, copy.
Hello, and thank you for joining. Drivers are strapping themselves in. We have beautiful. Brace yourselves for the Australian Grand Prix. And it's lights out. and away we go.
DSC.
Copy.
Here's the replay. Daniel Ricciardo involved here. Oh no! And there's the crash. Mark my words.
You would have DRS. Get back off.
Copy. Copy.
Seems to have been a lockup. Did somebody spin out there? Haas with an overtake.
Gears are really dropping.
Copy.
Guys, these oscillations are killing me. Anything we can do?
They just lose so much front grip.
Copy.
Do you want to keep working these guys?
Haas with an overtake there! And a new position just gained by Williams. a position gained for AlphaTauri.
To drop back.
Yes, okay.
We've just had a spin.
This is the final lap. The flag.
With FP3 all finished, it's race day with the it's bright and sunny. All eyes are on the race here at the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go. Looks like Aston Martin have just gained a race position.
Here's DRS.
Aston Martin with a great play there. They've moved up a place. And there's an overtake from Williams.
and we expect the rain coming.
Copy.
Seems to be quite slippery.
Copy.
I think we've had a car run wide. I think someone's run wide. Oh, we've had a spin.
I made a mistake.
Copy.
I think there's been a lockup. They've gone wide. And a new position, just gained by Williams. We've just had a car run wide. AlphaTauri gained a place. Sounds like someone's locked up. Looks like Aston Martin have just gained a race position.
Okay, there's a big crash.
Copy, cover.
I think that was a crash. We can take a look now. Right, watch this. There's Schumacher. Dear me, they won't have been...
I made a mistake. And another grip is just all over the place. Very on the edge. Yeah, fine.
Understood.
Weather update, level zero drain around the track.
Okay.
You can afford to drop back.
Okay, copy.
I think it will be dry.
Okay.
Oh, did someone run wide there? Who's running wide there?